have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
Radar scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no mass effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Like a giant insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with collector data banks. Marking location to your hardsuit computer. Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
The missing colonists might be aboard. If...
Empty. Otherwise, just like the ones on Horizon.
Horrible. Trapped in these pods, completely at the mercy of the collectors. This looks bad.
Why would the collectors just leave a pile of bodies lying around?
Must have been used for testing. I'd say these subjects didn't pass.
They're dead. Nothing we can do. Keep moving.
Why would they experiment on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Are they looking for similarities?
I have no hypothesis on their motivations. All I have are the preliminary results. They reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure, the Protheans.
thought the Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. I can't believe the species still exists.
These are no longer Prothean, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
I wouldn't want to live as some kind of mutated slave. Killing a Collector's probably doing it a favor. Whatever they used to be, the Collectors work for the Reapers now, and we still have to stop them.
Damn straight, they're not doing that shit to us.
Let's find what we need before the Collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out. Dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
This is unbelievable.
They could take every human in the Terminus systems and have pods left over.
They're going to target Earth.
Not if we stop them.
Like some kind of control panel.
Something doesn't smell right. There's no Collectors around, living or dead.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the Collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
Can't be good.
What the hell just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
Here, Edie.
I am having trouble maintaining connection. There's someone else in the system.
I've regained control of the platform, Shepard.
I thought we were gonna have to take on every damn collector here.
Perhaps you should consider upgrading my hardware.
Did you get what we needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega-4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
What are you getting at?
Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is present, but corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
That son of a bitch sent us right into collector hands.
And here I thought I'd had my betrayal and attempted murder for this year.
Commander, we got another problem. The collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
Shepard.
go!
Hostiles up ahead!
go! This should slow him down.
Ah!
Commander. We have to go.
You heard the man. Everybody onto the Normandy. Move!
Strap in, people!
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
Edie told us the distress call originated from the collectors. You betrayed us, just like I knew you would.
We're at war. The collectors are taking humans, and every minute we waste is one more we give the enemy to prepare.
I know the stakes, but we're supposed to be on the same side, and I can't trust you.
Without that information, we don't reach the Collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead. It was a trap, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The Collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
You could have told me the plan. You say I'm important, but you sure try hard to get me killed.
I needed the Collectors to believe they had the upper hand. Telling you could have tipped them off in any number of ways. Besides, I wouldn't have sent you in if I didn't think you could succeed.
You have one job, information. If I can't trust your intel, you're useless to me.
It's never that simple. You of all people should know that.
I know that I'll be a lot more careful. With the Collectors and with you.
This is no time for petty grudges. Things are about to get a lot tougher. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I was just on the Collector ship. Why didn't you say anything about finding their IFF?
As I said, Edie just confirmed it. Besides, you wouldn't have had time to find and extract it. But we have options. An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Clendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target, a 37 million year old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
Aren't brown dwarfs basically stars that didn't quite make it?
Simply put, but accurate, they're gas giants that don't quite have the masses of stars. Expect gale force winds and extremely high temperatures. The Reaper has a mass effect field that keeps it in orbit, likely an automated response to the external threats. It's stable, but I won't call it safe.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their first steps on Earth. There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
I only believe you because I doubt you'd repeat yourself so soon.
It's no less a risk, Shepard. We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. But now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us, used us, needed access to the Collector databanks. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again and the Collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is gonna work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the Collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel.
That can't be right.
Better run the diagnostics, Joker. Looks like our AI's got a bug in the software.
My calculations are correct. The Collector homeworld is located within the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction. Space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the Collectors don't have that kind of technology.
The Collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And we've all seen what their masters are capable of. They built the mass relays and the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay. A region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the Collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the Collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
Building a team only gets us so far. If we want to stop the Collectors, we need to get that IFF. That means checking out the derelict Reaper as soon as possible.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.